New at 5:30, a dinner party showered by shards of glass. A local woman tells us her patio table shattered. And this is not the first time this has happened.
She showed us the cuts and scrapes caused by the blast to Channel 4 Action News anchor Sally Wiggin.
You don't expect to be bloodied by your dinner table, set with four plates, Chinese food containers, glasses, and two bottles of wine.
Took a couple bites, and all of a sudden, there was just an implosion. The whole table went straight down. We all just looked at each other like, what just happened?
It just happened in a second, literally a second. And we didn't move. Nobody moved. We just stood still or sat still and then looked down at the mess that was at our feet.
Neighbors who heard the crash came running. The four diners could not move because their feet were covered in glass.
We had so much glass under our feet that they brought us buckets of water so that we could rinse our feet to be able to stand up.
No one needed stitches, but Lynn still has glass in her hand and a piece she pulled out of her leg, all from a Martha Stewart everyday living patio table she bought at Home Depot 2 years ago.
Found the receipt, took it up, and at first they did not want to give us our money back. Then after talking to them with our photos, the photos on the computer, then they finally agreed to give us an in-store credit.
Lynn then went online and found numerous incidents of the Martha Stewart tables imploding over the past 10 years, one at a dinner very similar to theirs. We contacted Martha Stewart Omnimedia but did not hear back.
I don't want it to happen to anybody else. I put it on Facebook. I'm asking people to just keep forwarding the, sharing the links.
Lynn has already bought a new table, and guess what? It's not a glass-topped one. And her friend Joanne says she'd be hard-pressed to ever buy a glass-topped patio table again. Sally Wiggin, Channel 4 Action News.